So this is the Ring Alarm's outdoor siren. Cover your ears. This is how it sounds like. Hello guys, Lifehackster here. Today we will check out Ring's new Ring Alarm outdoor siren. A lot of Ring Alarm users are wanting to add additional siren to their alarm system. Well, Ring delivers, and there's a reason why they put outdoor in the name of this siren. So we'll do a quick unboxing, check out these features, set it up, check the settings in the app, and finally test it and see if this outdoor siren will be a good addition to your Ring alarm. Let's check out its features. So this is designed for outdoor use, and it has an adjustable siren which goes over 100 decibels at 1 meter. And also will have a flashing LED lights to alert your neighbors and help emergency responders locate your home. Connecting it to a secondary power source, you can turn on the dusk to dawn feature and use the outdoor siren as an everyday security sign. The Ring logo will be dimly lit. As to power, it will come with 3 D-cell batteries, but you can also hardwire it using a separate Ring plug-in adapter, second generation, or use the Ring battery pack, which you can then hook up with a solar panel. It is weather resistant, IP66 rated, and you can add multiple outdoor sirens to cover your whole property. Time to open up the box. So this outdoor alarm also comes in a gray box and no labeling, features, or specs on the box. Opening up, you will see the user guide, a quick start guide that also has the QR code for installation under my thumb. And we have the alarm itself, which because of the D-cell batteries, it has some weight to it. So we have the Ring logo in the front. On the back, we have the siren, and it is already mounted on its mounting plate. We have to loosen this screw here at the bottom so as to remove the alarm from its mounting base. And then we can pull the mount down to remove it from the alarm. Loosen the 4 screws to access the battery compartment. It comes with 3 D-cell batteries, and there is also a place for Ring's rechargeable battery pack. So this alarm has different power options, and you can hardwire this with 9 to 28 volt 12 watt DC power. Or use a Ring plug-in adapter, second generation. And we have the mounting plate with holes for 4 screws and also has a handy level. Time to set this up. But before that, if you find this video and my other videos helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't done it yet. And click the bell notification so as to get notified when I upload product reviews like this video, product updates, comparison videos, and long-term reviews. Thank you. First, you need to have the Ring alarm. This is not a standalone siren. It needs the Ring alarm's base station to work. Open up the Ring app and scroll down and click Setup Device. Choose Security. Click Siren. And choose Outdoor Siren. Click Ready and make sure that the battery compartment is open. Click Next. Scan the QR code which is in the back of the siren or also in the Quick Start Guide. Click Use this code. Now pull out the battery tab from the D-cell batteries. Wait until the siren is added. Choose where you are installing the siren, which I'll be installing this in my backyard. And I'll rename the siren to Outdoor Siren. Time to install this. For now, I'll install this in my backyard, but I'm planning to install one also in my front porch area. Before screwing the mount, complete a signal test where you push the test button inside the battery compartment on the back of the siren. The LED lights on the front will flash. Green means it has a good signal, and red means it failed, which you need to find another location to get a good signal or get an extender for the alarm. Mine is good, so just screw in the mounting plate to the wall and use the built-in level to make sure it is straight. Then just slide in the siren to the mount and tighten the screw at the bottom to lock it in place. Now let's check out the settings in the app. In the main app page, swipe the menu to the left to get to the alarm. And you will see your alarm sensors and scroll down to get to the outdoor siren. In here, you will see how the siren is connected, which I have a battery pack and also the D-cell batteries. And can manually sound the siren and just this siren only. We have the event history where you see all the happenings on this siren. Audio settings where you can change the volume from silent, very low, low, loud, and loudest. Then the duration from 1 minute up to 10 minutes. Then we have the test LED and siren option. And we have the LED settings where if you have installed a battery pack or you hardwire the siren, you can turn on the security light at night and it has a dusk to dawn schedule. You'll not be able to do this if you just have the D-cell batteries powering the siren. You can change the on times from 90, 60, 30 minutes before or after dusk. Power options is where you can find the instructions if you want to add another power source. Now, this siren is linked to your alarm, so when your alarm gets triggered, it will go off. And on the main app page, you can click the red exclamation icon to manually set off your alarm system. And you'll have several options. Sound the siren and request police, sound the siren and request fire response, or request medical help. At the bottom, you can also just sound the siren if you just want to scare somebody, and this will sound your alarm system together with this siren and also your other Ring camera siren if you have linked them to your alarm. So if you have other Ring cameras that have a built-in siren, you can go to your alarm's base station setting, click link devices, and choose alarm sounding. And here you can choose which Ring cameras that you have that will also sound their siren when your alarm gets triggered. So you might not even need this outdoor siren if you already have a Ring of cameras around your house. Anyways, time to test it. Siren test, this is the loudest setting. This is the loud setting. This is the low setting. This is the very low setting. Okay guys, so I'm going to test the Ring outdoor siren, and this is on the loudest setting. This is how it sounds like when about 50 feet away. It's pretty loud. Okay, so if you have installed a battery pack or you got the outdoor siren plugged in or wired, then you'll be able to set the dusk to dawn feature, which you will see that little Ring logo light up at night. And another good thing about Ring is if somebody, or with the Ring alarm especially, if somebody tries to tamper or tries to remove this siren, there you go, then you hear that, you will get a notification. And as you can see right there. So what do you think, guys? This outdoor siren is pretty loud and will definitely get some attention when it goes off. That is why Ring named this and recommend this to be placed outdoors. You will likely have hearing issues if you let this go off inside your house. I placed it in my backyard and I'm planning to get another one for the front because I can scare unwelcome guests before they even try to get into my house. One cool thing about the Ring app is that you can access not just your camera siren, but your home alarm siren as well while you're viewing the live feed from your cameras. Any questions? Comment down below. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one.